Abu Dhabi police are warning the public against scammers claiming to be from the Central Bank of the UAE. These may come in the form of text messages, phone calls, or emails introducing themselves as officials from the bank that may seem extremely believable. Avoid opening any hyperlinks attached, and if so, contact your bank or the authorities immediately, and never share any confidential information such as personal ID codes, account numbers, security codes, passwords, or any account numbers.